Hey guys, I'm going to be doing an easy and kind of fun DIY. It's not going to be like really fun, but the first thing you're going to need is a piece of paper for your party hat. It's going to be paper. I recommend using a headband for the, like attaching it to your head, unless it turns out that, it actually fits, but it might fall off, so I recommend a headband. I've never done a headband, but I would recommend it. And then you're gonna need a pencil. This is optional, but if you don't want to use a pencil, you can use just crayons. I recommend using it so you can, like, just do it. So I recommend, like, flipping your paper over, like, this way. And, oh, you know what? I'm gonna go grab a new paper. I don't know, it's wet on it, so. Yeah, be right back, guys. Okay, I've got my new piece of paper and pencil. You're gonna draw little lines, like, well, I recommend actually flipping it this way and then, like, drawing a thing, like, that was awkward, like this. Then, like, if you're doing a striped hat, you could do dots. This is optional. I would recommend stripes. That's what I'm thinking of right now. I'm just drawing this, and then you get to choose a color to color in. Make sure, if you want, this is optional again, you, if you want, you could use, like, different colors, but I'm using white and a different color, so I'm gonna go grab the color that I need, okay? And I'm just gonna do that real quick, be right back. Okay, now what you want to do is color, I'm using blue, but what you want to do is color some of the stripes in. I recommend starting, if you want to do less stripes, then color in these two lines right here. And if you don't want to do that, then color in all these lines. I would recommend doing all these, but if you don't want to waste time, then I would recommend these two lines. Okay, I'm going to start coloring. Okay, oops. Now that you're done with that, okay, flip it back over and then see, all colored in. It's okay if you leave white spots, it doesn't really matter. And then you want to grab some tape. And, tape. Yeah, just tape. Yeah, then you want to grab some tape. Yeah, just tape. Yeah. Okay, I've got my kitty tape right here. Cute. And now you just want to grab this, and, like, you want to fold it over like this, and just, like, keep pulling this part and, like, doing this, like, push this, and then put this. You might want to hold it down a little bit and like, try using your fingers to, like, grab the tape, and then use your tape, and then tape this little part right here together onto the party hat, and then there we go. And I also, again, I recommend a headband. Just tape the, oh, I'm standing on the sun, I just recommend the, like, it's might not look that as you expected. I know you expected, like, but it looks like, if you turn it this way, I mean, it's good. So it's like, so yeah, I recommend headband, and thanks for watching. Bye. Forget to like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye. Please leave a comment down below what I should do next.